Hello everybody, this is Voiceover Cairo, and today we're going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront, the Classic Collection, me and the homie True Soul. This video, as of recording, it was 3 days after the initial launch, so there's going to be some jank in this video, but I hope you guys enjoy what we did in it. We played a little bit of Battlefront 1 and Battlefront 2. So you're first going to see us dive into Battlefront 1. So, yeah, without further ado, let's jump into the crazy carnage. May the force be with you, because, yeah, we're going to need it.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Is it showing anything on your screen yet?
It's just saying waiting for players. Oh, it's going in.
I'm in.
Are you in?
Yep.
All right.
Okay, my boy. I'm getting ready to spawn. Where did you spawn at?
In the middle. Count Dooku has
entered the battlefield. Are you coming out the door?
No.
All
right. I see your name. I've been right in front of you.
Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up?
Let's go!
All right, guys. After 1,000 years, we finally got this thing working.
Yes, we did.
Whoa. Ah. How do I run?
Oh, if you, you can't sprint.
Oh
boy, Dookie's here. So if you're crouching, you have to push X to stand back up, or else you're gonna go in the palm position.
Yeah, I tried to crouch.
Oh, I need more grenades to knock off Dooku.
Quit killing my men.
Yeah, Dooku, quit being Kylo Ren. I got these dirty cups! Uh-oh. Come, Dooku! Guys, while we were trying to get it set up, I literally knocked Dooku off.
Another grenade.
Where's Master and Mace at? Hold on, I'm standing by the Gaunt Droid.
A few minutes later.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're still here, trying to defeat. Count Dooku, please. They made it harder! Dooku moves slightly faster.
No!
Oh, we got him, boy.
No!
We did it!
He went off! But I ain't getting a trophy because I guess I didn't actually get myself.
I guess I didn't either because no, I didn't get nothing either. And it was my thing that sent him flying.
Sorry, dude. This is so weird. Oh, yeah.
Nothing like a little bad.
Finally.
Just gotta clean them out.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
That's nice.
Where are you at? I think once we go below 20, Mace will do these spawns.
Clear them out, boys!
If you press R3, you can zoom in a little bit more. Kind of makes it a little easier for you to shoot. There's literally one more guy left and he's up top, I think. Well, there's technically two, but they have one more thingamabob left. He's hiding in the corner.
Die, boy! Man,
nice! Oh, got our first victory, boys. Let's see.
Yeah, I got it. Man, Mace Windu got 67 kills.
God damn!
Now we're off to Renvar.
Yeah.
Man, how come we never got to see no Renvar? Where did they make Renvar?
No,
like, I've
clue.
Never heard of it until.
I've never heard. It might have been in some like book or something. Now, on this match, ladies and gentlemen, there's one white command post, and usually I like to spawn near the big tank and then fly over there and take it. Because the droid's mission, they're going to want to go through the cave and kill every single clone they can find. So if I can get to that white command post and take it over before they do, I can shoot down at the droids while they're trying to get into the cave. At least that's the usual plan. Stop side jumping, or side rolling. Alright, I'm here. Victory is ours. I'm just getting stuff to win. There's Droidica and a tank. And I'm already on low health. I don't even know what happened. I got him. Okay, I'm gonna go to this medical droid. Where's the medical droid? Oh, here we go. Don't die!
Yo, stop! I'm trying to shoot you!
Stop moving! So weird, they... In Battlefront 1, they sped them up a little bit. And in Battlefront 2, they slowed them down a lot. That's really what happened. Earl, you're in the prone position there.
Yeah, I keep forgetting.
Yeah. That'll take a while. Oh, they lost the clones? The AI actually took over something? Or trying to take over something? Bro, we're about to obliterate these guys. They're about to only have one command post. This is crazy. Bro, we about to get a wreck. Let's go over here and take over this white one. Oh, they're taking it back!
We've lost the command post.
Wait, how did we lose a command post all the way back there?
A few minutes later.
Dang it, I got sniped.
It's Dooku!
Dooku took over what? The heroes shouldn't be able to take over command post.
Well, he was back here, he was probably helping. So, I just killed him. Soldier, come here with your tank. Oh no! I'm prone again. Ah!
Yeah, that's probably the most annoying thing. Because back on the PS2 version, you couldn't go prone unless you had to double tap circle in order to go prone like at all.
Yeah, kill him!
I want every gun we have to fire on that man. Do it.
I think you got him.
Okay, I think Dooku despawned.
They're way down. They're like, we just got 160.
They're all caked in the, Miss Windu, clear about, boy! Yep.
Hey, quit sniping me!
If we could just work on not dying, could have the perfect victory. Everyone is literally in the tunnel. Everyone's in the tunnel.
Oh. Look, at that clone. Just abruptly, look at that clone. I don't see a clone. I just see, like, air in the...
No, there's a clone. He was standing in the big, wide-open area just looking at this guy like, ooh. We did it for the Republic.
Yeah, we did.
Of course, Miss Windu got 45 kills.
Come here, boy! Now, when it came to the Rebels, play with the Rebels, I usually like to play with the Rebel pilot.
His shotgun's kind of... I really hope Gamorrean guards don't spawn.
As soon as you said it.
They do.
Gamorrean guards.
They spawn, guys. This is going to be hard.
Now, are the Gamorrean guards the third party?
The Gamorrean guards don't care about anyone. They'll kill everybody.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Now you gotta be careful because this place is literally like a maze. No, this is literally like this Battlefront 2 map. Nice. I like it, bro.
No, Java just sitting there, bro. Everybody's shooting at Java.
That's a good player's job. Yo, why?
I don't know.
Guys,
people were shooting at Java.
Who re-released this? Fix the AI. Stop having them waste their time shooting at people they can't kill. Come on, guys. Be better. Be better. Wait, can the Gamorreans one shot?
I don't know because I didn't get hit by them and I'm not trying to.
Their windup's really slow, so I'm gonna guess that they can because that might be how they make up for it. They're super slow, but they can.
Bro, this is crazy. We never got to play in Java.
Yeah, not like this. Wait, where are the heroes? Where's Luke? We got the morning guard. Are you with me? Bro, they got a snipe.
Where's the enemy at? I keep just seeing...
No, there's one of them is black, so that's probably why I can't see him. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Take
cover. Get down.
Me too. I'm...
I
really should have died.
Bro, we took over!
Bro, we
gotta get a perfect victory! I didn't die!
Bro!
So, technically, I would get a perfect victory.
I died, unfortunately.
So, guys, back in the day, we used to be so good at Battlefront 1, we used to make a challenge called the Perfect Victory, where we had to get at least have 100 reinforcements and not die. And I just got it. Ah, that's crazy.
That was so easy. That was too fast.
So now, we're gonna go play some Battlefront 2.
Yippee.
Alright guys, so now we're gonna do Battlefront 2. So we're gonna do Coruscant with the clones. We're gonna do the Death Star with the Rebels. And then we're gonna do Polis Massa to end it off. With a good old heroes versus villains. Are you ready, sir?
Thanks. Hold up, man. The search thing is a little different on this thing.
Gotcha. Let me know whenever you get ready, and then I'll count.
Yeah, down. I'm ready.
All right. So I'm about to launch in 3, 2. Thank you.
goodness. Okay, I'm coming in right now.
Yep, I see you.
Republic.
All right, spawning in. How does the game begin? 30-something seconds. Just begin now.
All right. All right, boys. We're out here.
It doesn't feel too bad right now. I'm playing with the engineer. He got his shotgun, but yeah, it just looks like a regular gun. If that makes sense.
Another command post under Republic control.
All right. Took that over pretty well. Oh, of course, that looks pretty nice. This droid ran through this room and didn't take it over.
Yeah,
we'll see.
Idiot.
Oh! Yep.
He came missiles blazing.
Dang, he killed me!
Woo! I took out all three of them. Whoa, I could be Master and Mace, but I don't want to be Master. He killed, man, dumb Magna Guard.
I think if you say no, it'll ask the next person if they want to be Master.
Okay.
At least that's how it was supposed to work. Man, I feel like I'm driving a tank a little bit.
I accidentally became this one, dude. Oh, well. I'm Master and Mace, boys!
Master of Mace, boy!
Boy, Master of Mace!
That's good for the content. Look out, Droidica!
Where?
A Droidica! Oh, get out of there!
I ain't scared of no Droidica.
I am!
I said it's a flight to destroy my Jedi. Y'all ain't destroying my Jedi, you understand?
Bro, my stupid detonator. See, the stupid detonator pack is not detonating.
Bro, we about to win this too quick. Let's go, boys. Ooh! Yeah, the Force is with us today. Bro, they are all... Boy, they trying to end my life! Ah! Did anybody come with me?
No.
Why?
They're all too scared.
Bruh, we could have won right then. Oh,
okay,
you're at the
some
end.
Of
the,
my shots aren't registering. At least not right away.
Just hold it. Don't let them retake.
Bro, die. I'm shooting you with a shotgun. Okay.
On your six. Copy that. Right behind you.
Bro, we won. Bro, that was crazy. That was, bro, I went crazy with old man Windu, boy.
Woo. Yeah, you did go crazy with Master Windu.
Man, we can't, bro. It's too slow to teabag.
Yeah.
Bro, look. Then,
you know,
it
actually was too slow in the old days too.
Yeah.
You couldn't do it back then either.
That was. Wow. That's crazy. I only died two times. I killed 24 people. That's crazy.
Good job.
I spawned at 6.
Yeah.
Now, there actually should be a back door in 6, guys.
In 6?
Where you can literally walk, yep. If there's a back door at the back of the command post, you can literally walk through it and go straight to the other team's command post.
Yeah, I see it.
Easy peasy. Oh. The match restarted.
Oh. It said start game, and then I pressed it. And... Yeah, I can see people start running now.
But yeah, we can just go back here all nice and sneaky like. The AI don't use this back door for some reason.
Because they dumb.
Pretty much. Oh. Man, it's so hard to turn. It feels like I'm controlling a tank. A little bit. Not like the captain. Ah!
Bro, he just teleported right. Down, boy! Yeah, we ain't letting them
flank.
Clear. Captured a command
post. All right.
Enemy all right, good job.
Oh, I think we can sprint.
Oh. Ah, stop it!
Woo, man.
Stop shooting me!
I got him.
Man, that needs some help from a pony.
Yeah, me too.
Quit!
He killed both of us!
Hey, I'm not surprised, motherfucker.
Bro, he's asking me, do I want to play as Luke Skywalker?
I will put Luke. Yes, sir. Hold on, guys.
Gonna be like hitting the boss on a worship evaporator.
Man, that trooper doesn't match. Hold him off.
Ooh, I killed a whole bunch of dudes at one time.
Luke Skywalker, report for duty, boy.
Ooh, hold up.
Woo! Follow
hey,
me, boy.
Mesh loot.
Good job, guys. You guys capture this command post. I'll keep moving forward.
Keep going, Master Luke. I got your back.
These guys are easy. Ooh.
Now, in this game, guys, you have to keep killing people or your lightsaber health will go down and then you die.
Yeah, that was me.
So, it literally encourages you to be aggressive.
Oh, they finally killed me. I was trying to get to the health.
So we got one left. Last dummy. Bruh, we wiped. We wiggity guys.
He's all over. Kill him!
Wait, hold on, where they at?
He died. He's right here.
Oh, we fell off!
I saw you at the corner of my eye fall!
Bruh, I killed 50. Two people!
No, you didn't. You killed 32.
Oh,
you're starting it.
That's still impressive.
Okay, now this is heroes versus villains.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a hero.
I'm gonna spawn at. Which one are you gonna spawn at?
I'm gonna spawn at 5.
Alright, I'll also spawn at 5.
Who you gonna be?
I'll be Master and Mace, man!
Master and Mace!
Mastering Mace.
All right, I've got to be my boy Obi-Wan.
All right, bro. This Master. Reminds me,
Master, we
this
don't
reminds
have to
me
worry.
Of Phantom Menace the video game for some reason.
Master, we don't have to worry about, having to kill someone to keep our life up.
That's right. All we got to do is worry about hunting down the bad guys and killing them.
Yeah.
Now. Ooh. Oh, now it actually started.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, guys, that's a warm-up thing.
They actually added 2 new heroes to the game.
Yeah, Kit Fisto. Well, actually, I don't think they're new. I think it was just they were on the Xbox port, I believe. Wait, they already killed somebody?
If by Xbox port you mean the modded port, because that's literally what they look like.
Yeah.
They look like modded.
Bro. Who was killing people already out in the
Palpy.
Game?
Palpy! Oh boy, it's Boba and Jango, the easiest people to kill. I'm a killer like in the movie. Ooh, oh, never mind. Good job. Man, what do Groove's running how he always does? He's a coward! A coward! Ooh. Ooh, Palpy.
Man,
should have happened in the movie. Yep, because I missed Windu, boy.
Oh, I see Lord Maul. I got to take him out.
Where?
Lamar, man.
He killed me.
Man, no! Anakin's evil! Anakin's evil! Anakin came out of nowhere and killed me!
Get a mask from Mace!
Keep moving and keep grooving.
I'm almost come here.
Dead.
Die.
Oh, Grievous! Grievous behind you, Obi-Wan!
Why am I? Oh my gosh! I'm pressing the freaking button, and he's not doing that. He's just sitting there.
Sounds like a skill issue to me, pilot.
All right, let's try that again.
Chewie, help us. How do we? Oh no! Here they come.
Man, his lightning takes away so much help.
I got you.
Man. Oh, look out. Someone's coming upstairs. No, Grievous, come upstairs.
Kill him. End up Emperor! Invader!
Good job! We just saved the whole
galaxy,
boy!
We took out three guys and one...
I think down there is where some of them are spawning from. Gotta be careful.
Oh, I didn't know that the block will stay up. You don't have to hold it.
Yeah, block will just stay up. Dang it, I died!
Get away, Vader!
Oh, that's Palpy.
Oh, that's Palpy.
Oh, he got his I forgot he has his lightsaber in this game, but the dumb AI doesn't use it.
Just back up.
Hold on, I'm coming. Are you still in the circle?
Yeah.
Around this.
He keep rolling. Okay,
I see
blue lightsaber.
I see you blue lightsaber. I'm coming, boy!
Yeah, get him! Yeah, W didn't know I had backup coming. I need help.
Yeah. The only way to get help is to kill someone and take
it. Oh my god, bad guy's coming.
Stop blocking, Grievous Day! Die!
I got you up! How did I die? They just said I died.
No.
They didn't say who killed me. They just said he died.
Ventress is teabagging you with his blocking. Okay, so for some reason, the side of Ventress has a nunchuck lightsaber.
Yeah.
So when she's blocking it, it looks like she's doing a weird animation. Like, that's why I think this stuff's modded. Like, no professional.
Well, some people were saying that they got the stuff from the modded, some of the modded stuff. Bro, where did my health go?
Well, since it's glitched, you got hit and didn't realize it. Oh, Dark Maul's downstairs, by the way. Ooh, I insta-killed him.
Yo, why is Han and Chewie really working together? Like they're over here.
Yes, accurately.
Get out of here, Asajj!
Get out of here, Asajj.
Move, Jango! Move, Boba!
Man, Boba here too! And
man, Boba
Anakin
and Jango!
You dumb paddle!
Wow, he was on! Ha ha! You smack Anakin! Bro,
kill
we are tearing them up!
It's Palpatine! And up Anakin again!
Oh no, I died!
No, Obi-Wan! We gotta defeat Jango, boy! And his dumb son! Y'all both can catch these heads! I'm gonna kill you like I kill your dad! There we go!
Dang, that's crazy!
Man, this thing's so laggy. I press the X button and like 2 seconds later he jumped. Man, you gotta try!
Man, you're fighting!
Man, I'm fighting Vader and Anakin!
That's
Vader
crazy.
And Anakin!
That's not fair. Why'd they give Anakin over there too, bro? That's not fair. We ain't getting no chosen.
It's because the villains had so little people. The heroes actually have more. Oh.
Wait, Obi-Wan, no!
No! Bro, me and Grievous killed each other.
Hold
me
on.
And Grievous killed each other.
I'll wait for you to respawn.
Alright, I'm coming. Alright.
Okay, let's go. Bro, we got Asajj, bitch. Hey, let's Sakura.
Hey, let's Sakura. I'm following her. We gotta make sure she don't die this time. Yo, why is she crouching?
Yeah.
What are you, a soldier?
I don't know, cause she act like a soldier, but it's a Jedi. I don't know if she knows where she's going.
Man, I don't. She's saying away from you. Where are you going? There's no one down here. Why did you come down here?
Oh, there's Jango and Vader.
Oh, Asajj!
It's okay, she's still alive.
Woo! Man, I almost died.
Man, Vader's fat ass looking right. Leave her alone, bro.
We won.
Good job.
Whoa, look at her spin around.
Woo! Yay.
Bro, man, this thing.
That was crazy. That was
23
crazy.
Kills.
I was survivalist and you were killing spree. Well, guys, I think this is where we're going to end the video. It was nice being able to play this game again.
A little bit of jank.
It got jank. Man.
Like,
I really hope that they,
that wasn't even in the old thing that was like,
yeah.
I like this. Hopefully they can polish it and get it fixed.
Yeah.
Because I would like to keep, you know, playing this.
Right. And we need a Battlefront 3.
Yeah. Free Battlefront 3.
Free Battlefront 3. And don't let EA get his hands on it. Oh! I wonder what John Boyega is thinking of. Because you know he went and pre-ordered it. John, what you thinking of the game?
This is Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Oh, man.
Classic Collection.
So you know he a fan. He probably, like, I don't know. He might be disappointed, too.
Yeah. Star Wars Creed. Ooh,
like, it's fun, but like with the jank, it does make it annoying.
More so Battlefront 2 than 1.
Yeah. Only thing with Battlefront 1,
it feels a little faster.
Yeah. It feels a little too fast. Like I was sitting there trying to like aim and like I'm shooting like around them and stuff.
Yeah.
But. It was better than that last Battlefront video we did. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, you know. If you did, you know, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We may be back to play this. We might bring a recruit All-Star. You know, maybe we'll wait a little bit until like they fix stuff and then try it again.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
Bring All-Star in, and then we can, you know, run around and be crazy. Gotta have the trio, you know. But, we'll be back, you know, with more content. Back with some more Tekken. We gotta do another Tekken video.
Oh, yeah.
And, of course, everybody's favorite Giga Bash.
Okay, Giga Blast.
Giga Blast. Actually, you haven't been on a Giga Bash video in a while.
Well, I haven't been on there since the package back. It is back.
Yo, we might because me and All-Star was thinking about doing the party game thing. I think it's called like the arcade or something like that. Where there's like different little mini game things in it. Like,
oh, that'd be fun.
Yeah, you could like come and do that. And then we'll have, like, an AI be, like, the last person and, like, up him up so he can be difficult. Yeah, maybe we can do something like that. But, guys, until the next Battlefront, I am Cairo 1 Kenobi.
Master Mace.
Master Mace.
Yep.
And we are out. Are you eating chips?
No. Jesus.
Oh.